There's something about Arab life on the level of minute by minute that has a certain aesthetic to it. Arabs are fantastically diverse. I mean, a Syrian is very different from a Moroccan. Traditions of dress, of cuisine.